New Bridge Bank is proud to honor the people and companies who are creating a difference in the Triad.
Fresh, locally grown and produced food is the staple of Iron Hen Cafe in Greensboro, which buys 80% of its food from local farms in the Triad area. Owner Lee Comer is dedicated to supporting local farmers.
For our restaurant, it allows us to have a consistent quality product. For our guests, it provides interest in our food. People love knowing where their food is coming from. They love knowing who's handling it, who's growing it, and all of us like to know that we're making better choices. Not only are we eating healthier, but also that we're having a positive impact on our environment and also on our local economy.
It's currently popular for all restaurants to say that they use local products, and we appreciate the commitment on the Iron Hen Cafe's part to actually use 80% local product, and that helps us sustain our business.
The Iron Hen Cafe is open breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Come in and taste the difference for yourself.
To learn more, log on to WXII12.com's Project Economy page.